It was the end of a joyous family vacation on a Disney cruise.
But police were waiting for a mother of two as she walked off the Port Canaveral ship. She was arrested for a crime she committed 22 years ago. WESH 2's Dan Biller reports the only thing more bizarre is how police tracked her down.
Robin Hall owes the state of Florida $85.
Back in 1991, I shoplifted cigarettes from Walmart.
That 22-year-old crime followed her to Port Canaveral Thursday, where she was just wrapping up a dream vacation with her husband and two kids. They had cruised aboard the ship Disney Dream, and authorities were waiting for her when they got back.
I was pulled to the side and told that I had a warrant.
She had failed to pay $85 in court costs back when she was 18. And when authorities checked the ship's passenger list for terrorists, they found a warrant for Robin Hall. Since the misdemeanor theft, she had put herself through college, gotten a degree in architecture, and now she helps design jet engines for Pratt & Whitney in Connecticut.
So, you know, isn't that just tough luck? This is your problem? I mean, you're the one who did this.
I take full responsibility for what I did, but I do not believe I deserve this.
The Brevard County Jail will not let her post bail because it's an Orange County charge and she has to be transferred there. But because of the weekend and holiday, that might not be till Thursday.
I just want it all to be over. I can go home.
So it's worth remembering before taking a cruise, you'd better not have an outstanding unpaid traffic ticket or any other legal matter hanging around, or your dream vacation could end up like Robin Hall's. In Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.